Alright, so this is a sound check and a camera check. Yeah, that's my old FX8370, kind of doing its job, did everything else. This is a sound check and a quality check. Done. It has a good size. The question is, will this clear it or will it block it? No, it actually clears it. It actually clears it. Like I said, there, that's a good size tick. I mean, it's like right on that thing. Right on it. But, I don't have to worry about this thing overheating at all. Alright guys, well, I managed to get the computer put together. That's the back end. It's a hard mess. Just everything else. That's the back end. So it's looking pretty good, just everything else. Now we're going to flip it over. So getting in, then it's a flip over. Be right back. Alright guys, okay, I've now flipped it over, just everything else. And there it is, just everything else. All put together, just everything else. There's the contact, that's all I gotta say. And you can see the CPU fan really fills up, the video card fits in nicely. It's the micro size, another door, fits everything else. So everything's all fitting in there nicely, so now we'll have to get powered on, fits everything else, and see what happens. So, be back in a little while now. Bye. Okay now, well, it's powering up for the first time, just everything else. That's what it looks like, just everything else. Surprisingly, the only RGB, as you can see right here, there's no RGB over on this side at all. It's all, like, right here on this side is where all the RGB is, just everything else. But, it is powering up for the first time, and, I'll see how it goes, see how long it takes the Windows 10 Pro to get on this thing and get everything out. So there it is. It is running for the first time. Now the default it comes with this fan here, and then there's a fan like right here on the default, just everything else. But the big huge CPU cooler, excuse me. By stock it comes with the RAID cooler. But, now, I figured I'd go with this one right here, just everything else, so, there it is. Now I'm going to show it to you how long it takes now. So, again, there it, Miss G, thank you, just everything else. I am moving up in the world, so, be back shortly.